So what do we mean when we say all men are trash? Obviously, I can't speak on behalf of every single person who says all men are trash. So I'm just going to give you what I mean when I say all men are trash.
Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?